Blinding tears from the eyelids, recalling how things fall apart. Numbed and inconsolable, thinking of Christmas past. Suddenly, quite unexpected, a presence catches her eye. A pure red flash of contrast, settled on a pure white sigh. Dying of thirst by the lake there, under the sentinel pines, in a frozen gasp of a making, exhaling glacial designs. There was a bursting out of the darkness, its flickering caught in her eye. A bright rubescent promise arrived on a cardinal high in red, wrapping paper in red, wrapping. Transformed and altered, her body and senses thaw, with warming, infusing aromas of cinnamon, amber and clove. Lying in a crimson plush there, cushioned in scarlet desire, a blushful flush and flaming, a gift wrapped in glittery fire. In red, right.